Beebtard. I have no idea why I just called you that. It was just in my head. I don't know. I'm extremely bored. I'm waiting for Artie to reblog me, or should I say Carrie?
Love you too!
And there's a lot on bread. I needed a chocolate fix. This shit's good. Anyway.
You turn on my guitar and my ears.
I sound like a nasally bitch. Now it's my turn to be sick. So when I get really sick, I'll pay you the same tribute. And I'll blow my nose for you because I know that you can't wait to hear it.
You guys ready?
I look all pasty. My hair's a mess.
Are you sure?
And I'm hot in the face.
Alright, let's go.
But it's too early for me to sleep yet. And, ew, see what I just did there? I like flew. Ew. Don't mind me, I'm just enjoying my snack here. Look how white it looks. Ew. And I have chocolate too. Man, we're the classiest people ever. People must go on YouTube and, like, if they ever come across our random videos, they're gonna be like, what the fuck are these two doing? Anyway, you need to smile. I know you're having a shitty day, but smile. You smile, I smile. Thanks, Justin Bieber. But I had a pretty shitty day too. It was like pretty much a repeat of yesterday. Except, I must say, whole energy thing is feeling a little bit better. Like, I'm still hurting, but I'm kind of getting past that. So, it's a good thing. As you can see, I'm listening to Bea. He's helping a lot too. But, and then, as tomorrow, it'll be a week until I'm going to be in Scotland. And then once I go to Scotland, I'm going to be gone for 2 weeks, so you're going to have to miss me again. And yeah. But anyway, you need to tell me what went on today and why I'm having a bad day. Besides stress, something else happened? Or yeah. Come visit me in Germany. That'd be awesome. Anyway, I'm going to go now. Bye. Love you.